canoeing, swimming, messing about on the river, you'd have thought it was some kind of natural right, wouldn't you? So what proportion of England's rivers are we allowed to have fun on? 4%. All the rest are closed to us.